watch.
Film it.
Aw, good job.
Yeah, he likes watching on the way home. Couldn't tell you. I'm so sad. I didn't believe it.
Thank you. Hancock, Massachusetts. The city kid.
Dude, I've never met someone like so proud of you where they're from than Richie Paris, dude. He's so proud of you. Like, he was like, even like Tom Goodwin, like, you know, like, oh, Tom, he like, Tom works at the convention center, and he said, like, he was talking to him one day there. And he's like, yeah, that kid seemed to be, like, really, like, happy, like, proud of, like, where he was from. He's like, yeah, that's incredible. That's what you're doing. He's a legend. And I used to, like, not get along, like, freshman, sophomore year. We were in the same gym class, and he'd, like, always be, like, such a fucking, like, boss. No, I just went in the same team, and like, I don't know.
Thank you.
go tomorrow night, spend the night there, so I'll go back on Saturday.
That's so true.
Right, just trying to get a screen.
Dude, so would, if you tweet that, would, how would she ever get a restraining order? Dude, if anything, you should have one on her because she touched your nipples, like, too much.
Like, uncomfortably.
First of all, why was she touching your nipples?
It's
so weird.
It was the third occasion that called her fat.
Yeah. Treated at Missouli. Yo, treated at Missouli. Just tweet, be cool, hashtag be cool at Missouli.
The music video is the most true.
No doubt. If you haven't listened to Be Cool, you haven't lived. No one will actually listen to it though, and if they do, then they'll know you're kidding. Just because JR doesn't...
Yes.
was tough.
Fucks literally.
I literally just like ran around and like.
Nope. You got a straighter face than fuck. He's definitely like, imagine, oh, it's like, that was dude, must be so good. He's definitely like, oh,
come down low!
You can tell
that
like, oh, this is
turn that to me, dude.
I was just like, that's really
you really said that to me, dude. That's 90 in like 3 weeks if you didn't cut his hair. His hair is already getting long.
There we go. There you go. Shoot it.
I literally just had the camera pointed at the roof. He like slipped.
Sends a shield to you guys.
Yeah. The crew. What was the commercial, dude? I would have loved to know what that
was.
It's
literally mutual or something. Yeah.
A new profile picture.
You're gonna pull that goalie. Let's take it to fucking the zone.
I quit on this.